time is in the region of 1 hour 20 minutes. My name is Zoe, I'm your cabin manager today. I do have a fantastic crew working alongside me. Here at the front with me are Emma and Jade, towards the back of the cabin, just joining me now. Needless to say, we're here to make sure you have a safe and comfortable flight, so if there's anything you need, please don't hesitate to ask. We will now take you through the safety features of this Airbus A320. Please pay attention to illuminated signs and crew instructions, including the following safety procedures. The safety card found in your seat pocket contains important information about exit routes, oxygen masks, life jackets, and the brace position that you must adopt if you hear brace, brace. There are 8 emergency exits on this aircraft. Please be aware of your nearest exits as demonstrated by the cabin crew. Your nearest usable exit may be behind you. Emergency lighting will guide you to an exit. In an emergency, leave all baggage on board. Your seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and released as shown. It must be fastened when the seatbelt signs are on, and we recommend that you keep it fastened at all times. If the air supply fails, masks will drop from above you. Pull a mask towards you to start the oxygen. Put the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Hold the mask in place with the strap. Pull on each side to it.
Thank you. QQ, please prefer the cabin for landing.
Thank you.
time is just approaching 5 to 11. Electronic devices may now be used if they're within easy reach for calls, messaging and internet access. Keep your seatbelt fastened and remain seated until the seatbelt sign is switched off, the doors are open and you're invited to disembark. Take all of your personal belongings with you. Check in the seat pocket underneath the seat and in the overhead locker. Take care in opening the overhead locker in case anything falls out. Please do not leave any rubbish on board. Please respect social distancing and allow time and space for others as you leave the aircraft. Smoking is not permitted until you reach a designated smoking area. For a smoother journey through the airport, make sure you have all of your documents ready. You must comply with all the local COVID-19 and social distancing requirements. If you have a return journey, links to web pages containing necessary information on the requirements are available on our website. Thank you for flying with us and we look forward to seeing you on board again soon.